Accompanied by Director of Athletics Chris Kenny. If you are a senior level student athlete, employee, or alumnus, odds are you already know Dave. For those unfamiliar, Dave has been an ardent supporter of our student athletes for decades. Despite retiring after more than 30 years as a psychology professor on campus, he graciously remained in his role as our NCAA faculty athletics representative for a 12th and final year this school year. Today, we honor him with his very own Super Senior Day. As the college's FAR, Dave is a liaison between the student athletes and faculty and a valuable support person for coaches and staff. He has played an integral role in a number of initiatives that have helped improve academic performance by programming student athletes, including strengthening the faculty team affiliate program, establishing the academic mentor program, and founding the St. Michael's chapter of Chi Alpha Sigma, the National College Student Athlete Honor Society. Dave has also been influential in St. Michael's student athletes being involved with several meaningful initiatives such as It Gets Better and You Can Play, establishing mental health awareness program Hope Happens Here, and fundraising for Make-A-Wish. Thanks to his tireless work on behalf of student athletes and his leadership as chair of the NE10 faculty athletics representatives, Dave earned the NCAA's 2004 Dr. Dave Pariser Faculty Mentor Award, chosen by the NCAA Division II National Student Athlete Advisory Committee. Dave, we have appreciated your unwavering support of our student athletes over these many years, whether in your arena of competition or in the classroom. On the occasion of your own personal Super Senior Day, we want to present you with this token of our gratitude. When you're not sitting in the balcony of basketball, standing in the corner of hockey, or cheering outdoors in the dog, we hope you will enjoy your time in this commemorative Boston Rocket. Thank you for everything you have done for us, Dave. You have truly made a positive impact on so many of the lives you have touched at St. Michael's College. Ladies and gentlemen, we invite you to join us in the Ross Concourse for some cake in Dave's honor.